Two people are dead after a shooting in Dayton Wednesday. It happened around 4:15 yesterday afternoon on Banker Place near Oldfield Avenue. Police say a 22-year-old man died at the scene and a 23-year-old man was taken to the hospital where he died. They say someone drove a third shooting victim to the hospital and that person is expected to recover. Police say everyone involved in the shooting is accounted for, but anyone with information about this shooting should call Dayton police.